Kings have the Deneau line out. Played ahead to Mulvarara. Got checked by Borgen. Defenseman on defenseman there. Puck behind the net. Moore into the corner. Hands it off for Fiala. And out up top, Mulvarara, a shot. Pad save. Cole Lind on it. Banks it ahead for Yamamoto, but out of his reach. And back is Mulvarara. Flipped it up the wall, but held in. Centered. Yamamoto fans on a shot. Roy might have had something to say about that. Lind behind the Kings net. Looking for a play.
You rarely see that for the Kings in their own zone, but you're right. Matt Roy covered up.
Wenberg from 40 feet, a shot blocked. Yamamoto in the right wing corner. The former Oiler sends it around the wall. Wenberg back for Yamamoto, but he wants a change. He's been out there a while. And the Kings will get it out of their zone. Tip back in, but the Kraken will touch up.
And that last little breakdown by the Kings, but because they hustled so much to recover from it, there's a little bit of pressure and panic by Seattle. They weren't able to settle the puck down and turn that into a grade-A chance.
Just to start tonight, it looks like the hands and feet are there for the Kings. It's just the decision-making needs to be made a little bit earlier. Nothing big, nothing that's going to, you know, boil over, we hope, but just something to, you know, when you get it, make a play. Make that first play. Fiala on the last breakout. Watch this. You can hear ooh and ah from the crowd between his own legs to make a pass. So we know about the skill. Again, Tom McClellan said he talked to that line recently. He said, you know, hey, guys, you're creating more offensive chances than any other line. Of course, Moore and Deneau along. But he also said they were giving up chances. They were giving up goals against. The last little while, the last couple games, that has gone out the window. Much better. Great offense, less risk. A couple times in this period to start. Just got to keep working on it.